for coming. This is our first and probably last show of all time. I hope that you enjoy it, because we sure do.
Yeah.
yeah, we are New Family Values. We're a band that technically formed on Monday, this past Monday, and this is our first show. Thank you to Mark for putting us on this. I saw Mark posted the flyer and he had two TBA spots, and I was like, I was sitting in my room in Glassboro and at Rowan. I was like, well, I'm leaving the state, so I might as well do this now, because I'll never do it instead. So thank you for having us, Stacey. I am so happy to be up here in Flemington with literally my best friends in the whole entire world. So thank you for coming. Seriously, it means so much to me personally. And, so we have two more songs. Sorry. And now we have one more. This song is called Bride, and it's about trying to find an apartment.
Thank you.
Thank you. We play our last song, but when I texted Mark to see if I could play the show, I was originally just gonna do it just by myself under my name, and then I was like, dude, it would be so funny if I named this New Family Values, because I had just left FV, and I think it's so funny that Clearview's on this, because Dan was the original drummer for the original Family Values.
Oh shit.
And it's just, it's so weird.
Not to be mistaken with FV.
And this song, this last song that we're gonna play, I had written a long time ago, and for the longest time it was just untitled, until I was texting Tyler, who's this kid right here with the camera, and he was like, dude, you know what'd be so funny is if you named this song Real Hate, because the number one FV song is Fake Love, so I was like, well, I gotta do that. So anyways, this song is called Real Hate, and I'm done talking, so we're gonna play.
Nowhere near hardcore.